wrong to have unavoidable damage. It's just a design decision.
Did we only get part of that patrol?
I don't know what happened.
Maybe this guy's worth percentage. Yeah, that's really strange. Got at least two that are worth percent. That might screw with our numbers a little bit. Make the pride for now. No, we don't. We're gonna have to hard focus these.
Oh, they cross.
Oh, shit. Why?
If one thing dies, we get a pride, so bolster kill these. We got next on mark.
Get next, X. Got 30 seconds until we can blow up my guy. We just kill it. I'm not sure if we can kill it in 30 seconds, we'll wait. I wonder, it would be a good thing to test if this gatekeeper gives the same percentage as the gatekeeper, the necromancer up there. Because that way you could, you could just kill the gatekeeper.
Controlling it.
Yeah. careful not to spit your things towards those two in the back.
Care. Watch the gatekeeper as well. Where looking like short on. I don't know, he's almost dead for some reason.
Did that help?
The forge hammer did that much damage to him? What the heck?
Wait, what?
What? Careful, careful.
He never does that much damage.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. There's another forge hammer we could try and pick up. Oh, I need to go grab the spear. Fuck. Just take them through. Oh, wait, we gotta pull the packs first. Okay, I'm coming. Two, wait.
What?
He did 350k damage just with him.
Yeah?
We should. Yeah,
whoa, whoa, whoa. What the heck? That's so. Okay, whatever. I can't control the second mage, he'll just have to deal with this. Kicking the first one.
We get these two, yeah?
Oh, yeah, bro.
Yeah. Shot him already.
Oh, wait, we're gonna get these.
We have to kill these two, don't we?
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I say, Avengers DH is looking strong for Mythic Plus. I think so, yeah. I think it's definitely going to be. It's fucking pumping.
1 second.
I don't know quite how good its mitigation is, but I think it's pretty good.
I don't know if we're going to make it all the way.
I got put in combat dismissing my pet.
Zero. So eager to share your
a clinch. Are we using one on each pack now since we're
yeah.
not spinning?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. I'll use on first.
Okay. I kick next.
I just need to roll him over here. I assume he doesn't like. Wait a
uh-oh.
Second. He's just gonna get stacks from these guys now.
Uh oh. We need to kill him like ASAP.
Pump it.
Actually, that's no. Right. He just got five.
Yeah. He's gonna ramp.
Oh six.
Does
yeah.
get pretty spicy.
Rage. Oh man. Big damn.
Okay.
We're good. Right,
we got the spears. Now we just need to,
Oh, so that means next time, you grab, the Warhammer, and we would have the Warhammer and two spears here.
How do you jump back down, by the way? Just,
you just,
I'm gonna have to do that at some point.
Get up on the green stuff and then just jump down and have a way to not fall to death.
Yeah.
I can hook
soul it. Shape.
My vanishes on
Siri comes off, yeah.
Well, we shouldn't have the issue we had the last
just
time.
Wait to. Yeah, we can do that at the end, I guess. Grab this.
Okay, there we go.
Cleaver.
What the fuck?
Got next four. I missed the pick. Okay.
Of course, I'll put that.
Watch the patrol.
I can't kick. Someone needs to kick this.
This is nice hair. From B.
Distract the patrol at some point. Guess I'm just gonna eat this. Maybe. Okay, then we do the patrol, killing the stitchwork. Here we go.
Do we have AMZ?
Yes. I use it now. Oof. Oh,
God, I thought he was gonna die for that last tick.
I think the best time for me to go down is after we've got the prod.
Don't blow your dude up.
Yep.
Yeah, I think so.
So he needs to go down and get something.
The spear.
I think I might be able to get the hammer as well.
So
Oh. I mean, that would help.
All but the buffs.
We didn't even have Pride last the first time we did it, did we? Because we killed. Maybe we did for a few seconds.
How long, AMZ?
What's up? Holding this ad until someone tells me I'm rush.
Mount me.
Thank you, sir.
Should we form in this with the dreadful?
I think we could, yeah.
Maybe.
Maybe it's a mistake, maybe it's good.
Good play. Excuse me?
No, they're free attacks with a little bit.
They were evading everything.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa!
Yeah, you want to actually aim the cleaver, is that? That's fine.
Got gate up.
Try to aim the cleaver, is that then? Okay, nice. Good angle for that first one. The other one should be coming out. You can get it. It's gonna help you. Oh, one of the me? Wow, okay, I don't know how that worked.
Probably pretty thick.
Let's see.
Oh, okay. I got the hammer as well. Are we using on the boss instantly or the second time?
Personal this.
I think so, we...
Because honestly, I think we can just impose him.
Okay, then we do it. Double sphere and hammer.
Okay.
And we lost the second he gets down and just pop all our cooldowns.
Fixation, that died.
Good timing.
Just remember hold lost until.
Yeah, hold lost, hold the. Oh, yeah, we will have the.
What, that first one?
Gut slice, that's the dodge.
Yep. Nice bounce.
Gut slice.
Okay, outrange next tenderize. I'll take this. Okay, good. These two guys are stuck in Narnia.
Gut slice. This is lost back and boss, right?
Tell you what, I'm controlling one of these guys and I'm worried about the percentage, so I'm feeling we might spawn him with all three adds. I guess we probably won't. Whatever.
Let's watch gut slice.
This guy doesn't gut slice.
Oh.
This guy speeds disease. He doesn't tenderize either.
I thought this one did tenderize.
Not the last guy tenderizes. He mutilates though.
Maybe that's what it was.
Mutilate's the hard-hitting one, tenderizes the D.Va.
Save your cooldowns.
Pull him out a little bit.
Yeah, a little
Should be fine, right?
Yeah, that should be good.
Save your cooldowns.
Alright. That's why.
Yo, boys. Lost. I'm spearing.
What the fuck?
What? Okay. Whoa. Yeah.
What nice. The hell? That hammer, dude. 500k damage.
We go. We still have lost.
Alright.
Right, we just, there I we think go. Let's go. Run it.
Yeah.
I still see.
What the actual fuck? Okay, pull the. If you get it, just go out and don't dispel till we're clear. That's you. Come on out.
Man's ice charge, they hit hard.
Save your defensives and whatnot for when you get, if you get ported down. Maybe save a little bit of damage for that.
Do we have any resins?
Yes.
Two.
Don't drop ice.
Just die in your
resin
spot.
Goes out.
You go down the hallway and kill the thing.
Yeah. Nice bounce.
It's just because I see. What's left?
This guy does truck me hard though, low and stuff.
Put your stone on the ground.
Okay. Good for a little while.
Lock rocks are up, by the way. Dodge, we're just dodging.
Blue D&D makes Comet Storm invisible, so be aware.
Incoming in 5.
Fine.
Holy shit.
I'll get you in a second.
Do we have any more reses? Because maybe someone could just sacrifice if they get put down.
Yeah, I have one. I might put on JB. Just
I'm out of here.
Oh,
JB, you're
new. Oh, yeah, get away from me.
I'll just play out. None can
escape the storm. It's gonna get tight. Welcome to your weekly dose of
rehab. Blood's back up. Next up, blood off.
Coming in 5. I might be in the Pooper. Careful, Warlock, I'm gonna come to where you are.
Small circle.
You can drop two in the same spot if you're fast. And you're tuned into I Need Rehab.
Incoming soon. Now. Coming up now. I must get
closer. Stacking for the Comet Storm.
Oh, I'm dead. Nice!
Holy shit, dude.
Oh, we did it, boys. Oh my god. Plus two! We two chested it. Holy.
Strats, dude.